Spartanburg County coroner says a man died after a vehicle fell on him. The coroner was called to the intersection of Sunbeam Road and Bryant Road yesterday. When he got there, he says he found Gregory Carpenter trapped under a vehicle. Carpenter was working on the vehicle and had it raised with a jack. The coroner says the jack fell and the vehicle landed on Carpenter.